Immediately after use, the needle and syringe must be destroyed. Destroying needle and syringe means it prevents reuse, it prevents accidental pricks to the paramedic. MAXTECH needle destroyer is made of stainless steel, including blades.